Hey guys, welcome back to another video. This is my first vlog as a mom and my first weekly vlog as well. So it's the first vlog of the year as well. There's so much going on. Oh my gosh, I got this mirror thing, but it's clearly not working, so I'm just gonna use my hand because it's more reliable. So I'm going to have my hair done. There's a few things happening, but I wanted to say, if this is your first time of watching my video, thanks so much. Please make sure to subscribe, and I'll try as much as possible to be consistent with the vlog. And if you aren't new here, you've been on my channel before, you've watched my videos before, thanks for coming back. It means you liked it, that's why you're back. Yeah, did I say already, but I'm going to have my hair done. My taxi, I think, is already waiting outside. It's currently Wednesday today, and it's almost 9 o'clock. My appointment is for 9, but it's only 15 minutes drive, so it's okay. So yeah, I'll take you guys with me. I hope you enjoy. I wish this could stick to the wall so I can give you like a quick outfit, you know. Yeah, this is what I'm wearing. This is the first time I'm wearing a crop top since being a mom. Like, I can't. This is literally the first time I'm trying to leave out, let's say, here in the UK, because back when we've been doing this long time. But yeah, the new style, the new name is so in. Been doing this for ages. Thank you so much. The hair is very nice. Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's so gloomy outside. It's raining, it's dark. I don't know what to make of this weather. But yeah, I just hope it gets better. Can't wait for spring to come. Some days are better, some days not so much. Today's just one of those days. Yeah, you like speaking. Say mama. You see, that was a competition. Oops. Oh, she already said mama like a while ago, you know. 2 days ago, she said mama. Whatever. Anyway, I'll see you guys soon. What is getting deep now? What is getting deep now? Follow me around. Can you let me down? Good morning, guys. Good morning. Today is Thursday. And it's gonna be a very slow day. Initially, I had planned that I was gonna go into town to see my sister, and then we're just gonna do some shopping, you know, walk around the city center. But then I think there's a bit of a change of a plan here. I'm gonna stay at home, yeah, and have things done, have things sorted around the house, because right now I think there's, you know, a bit of a mess, even in Mila's room and like the living room as well. I need to do something about that situation downstairs, because it was a busy day yesterday. We baked some cake, lemon cake, and yeah, I went to have my hair done, so I am like, yeah, still very exhausted from yesterday. So I just thought today it's gonna be much of a slower day. So my sister is coming over to, you know, sort of help me with all of that stuff, and yeah, my nails French tips, so, girl. But anyway, I'm in baby's room because there's really good light in here. But yeah, let's just have a chill day, guys. Let's just have a chill day. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. You know, I'm doing the consistent stuff here for far, yeah, I'm gonna take you guys with me just to sort out this room, so everything's gonna be on time lapse. So yeah, enjoy. Good morning. It is Friday today, the end of the week, beginning of the weekend. Today we are expecting the in-laws. So Peter's parents are coming over. Peter has actually gone to the airport to pick them up. So Amina is sleeping right now, so I'm so happy. But I want to make like cheesecake later on. Well, actually right now, once I intro this vlog, I'm gonna go make cheesecake. I haven't made it actually before, but I have tasted it a few times, like homemade ones, and I really enjoy it. So I just thought today let's try and experiment making cheesecake. So it's just a classic one with like cream cheese and mascarpone cheese, digestive biscuit. It's super simple, like the recipe, so I hope it's, you know, it comes out really good. So yeah, I just wanna have that done, expecting the parents. What else is happening today? Not so much, but whatever happens anyway, I'm gonna vlog it, and you know, I'll try and take you guys as much as I can. Wearing leggings and this jumper with a v-neck, and I think I'm a big v-neck guy, you know. I'm just wearing like my fancy bra, nothing too strong to hold onto the boobies, but that's it. That's it, guys. It's not much going on, it's not a glam weekend or anything like that. It's just a very slow one this week, so perhaps I just wanted to vlog anyway. I didn't want to wait till something was happening before I did a vlog. I wanted to vlog regardless, and my hair texture is coming through now. I haven't straightened it since I've done it, so I think that's, I'll say, a good sign. You know, it's not looking that bad, I guess. Well, I don't know. It's okay. Yeah, so yeah, let's go. So guys, I am currently baking a cake. I had to pause the music because we don't want any copyright issues on the video. But anyway, I had, you know, some floating on the biscuit. Now it's like stand. But I think I might just roll it a little bit more. And this will be our base. I'll have some melted butter, some limited cream cheese on top, and just leave that in the fridge to cool. And that's it. I'll show you guys the finished result, I think, if it comes out well. But either way, I'll show you guys what comes out looking. So yeah, yeah, let's go.
Bambi?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah. Thank you.
guys, I just wanted to come on here to quickly show you my lip routine. My lip routine, I'm ready to like run my breath after this, after the video is really quick. By the way, good morning guys, it's Saturday today and it's photo shoot day, so yeah, so like that time. Like literally everyone is really just me. My messy fusion lip gloss. If you haven't tried it out, please check our website, my brand. There's no logo on this one, but just go. There is no lip gloss. Just go with pink, just add a little bit. Need to see what I'm doing. Okay, I've got one thing. I want to Congo. Yeah, I'm done. I think this hair will do. How much? I think that's it. Let's go for a photo shoot. My hair is not like where I want it to be, but I'm not a professional, so I think this will do. And yeah, that's my lip color. Photos, and yeah, now we're just having a little quick break because Mila is tired, but she did such an amazing job with the shoots. You know, she was smiling and you know, yeah, loved it. Like I said, we're taking a quick break and my makeup is still on and I'm not too sure about his hair, but let me show you guys a quick, you know, video. Let me show you what I'm wearing. Yeah, this is a dress from Have Nichols, from the brand Free People. Oh wow, perfect lighting, perfect. But yeah, we had really good pictures. Yes, it's cute. Hey guys, we are back home and yeah, it was such a good session. I really enjoyed it. It was so quick, less than 2 hours, and that's like a record for us, because even when PH and I goes, like when we go for a shoot, we tend to spend like more than 2 hours or we end up not doing everything we needed to do. But this time we were on time and we only did one outfit, so maybe that's why. I tend to go for like a few outfits when I'm doing just both of us, but with baby you have to be very like on time, and you surely have to plan for everything. So yeah, I'm actually out of breath, but yeah, I think I'm gonna end the vlog here. I hope you had a good one. I hope you enjoyed it. This is like my first time like ever trying like, you know, weekly vlogs, and I thought it was just gonna be boring because not every time I have a lot of things doing, you know. There's some weeks you just have, you know, so much happening, but this week I didn't have a lot happening, but still I decided to just vlog it anyway, and you know, I have really enjoyed it. So please guys, do not forget to comment, do not forget to like this video, and also subscribe. You know, I really want to get serious with YouTube, like I want to be that consistent girl, okay? So yeah, I'm not working at the moment, I'm like always home with baby, we always have stuff to do, so I just thought it would be a good time to vlog. There's not like a set routine yet for myself and for the baby, so yeah, I think I'm rambling a lot now. But yeah, my makeup is still okay. I definitely did not put the part in the middle. Look at that. But yeah, I did enjoy vlogging this video. Like yeah, I enjoy filming, that's normal. But it's just like sometimes, you know, editing can take a while. But yeah, I just love talking to you guys. You know, notice it's already 2 minutes, but anyway, I'll see you guys in my next video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and have a good one.